Hi, welcome to Hurricane Electric IPv6 certification program. My name is Tae, and I'll be going over the general tutorial session for Level Guru. Okay, let's take a look at the certification flowchart. Your goal for this level is the authoritative name server for your domain, have quality records, and respond to queries for the domain. There are two certification requirements, so let's go over them together. Number one, you must understand forward DNS. Number two, you must have an authoritative name server. Okay, let's go over the key concepts. DNS stands for domain name system. One of the primary jobs of DNS is IP to domain or domain to IP translations. A domain name maps to an IP address is known as forward DNS. An IP address maps to a domain name is known as reverse DNS. Okay, now test overview. The Guru test checks whether the authoritative name server for your domain have quality records and respond to queries for the domain or not. In order to pass the level, your authoritative name server must have a quality record. Okay, I have a bind example for you, and this is reference only. Those of you who use bind and need to see an example for forward DNS setup, then please use the following. Alright, this is the beginning page of the Guru level. As you can see, there are three steps, so simply follow step by step to finish the certification program. Okay, this is the ending page of the Guru level. Okay, now let's go over the troubleshoot method. Use the following date command to see whether your authoritative name server have quad A records or not. Before you use the following commands, replace $ variables with your values. You'll get the proper answers if you correctly configured your forward DNS. Okay, that's it. Enjoy our IPv6 certification program. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact our IPv6 certification team. Thank you for watching, and once again, good luck.